Hello guys, welcome to my channel. To those who don't know me, I'm Anita Dumpit. Today it's cooking time again. Today I will cook salmon sweet and sour salmon. This is my ingredients. This is the salmon. I already seasoned the ground black pepper and salt. This is a red bell pepper. This carrot, this ginger, this garlic, onion. We will put after last the spring onion leaves. I will put also green chili. Magic syrup. This is salt. This is olive oil and this for frying oil. This one I don't have, I cannot find in the supermarket sweet and sour sauce. That's why I make, this is tomato sauce I mix with tomato paste. I put sugar and I put vinegar. I mix this one. So now we will begin to fry. We will put oil. Just little because just stir fry this one. Little bit fry. Need it a half liter. We will put now the I already make flip-flop. I will put in other side already. See? Very nice color, huh? I think it's already okay. We will remove now. As you can see, I removed the oil for frying. In the same pan, we will saute the vegetables. We will put olive oil. Maybe enough for that one. Now we will begin to fry this one. Garlic. And ginger. Then we will put the onion. Then we will put this one, carrot. We will put also this red bell pepper. We will put also this green chili. Even this one, onion spring. Then we put this sauce, sweet and sour sauce. I put little bit water. We let it boil until cook little, just half cook. We put also magic syrup for the taste. And I forget, we put ground black pepper. We put salt also. We will taste. I think I need to add some salt. Just little. According to your taste, you can add some ingredients. We will taste again. Okay na. We will put now this salmon. We just make like this so that the taste of the sauce go in the salmon. We lift it going. We will turn another side so that the same balance. I think already okay. We will plating now. Yan na po ang sweet and sour tuna natin. Ayan. Mapaparami na naman ako ng kain yan. It depends to your taste. You just add some other ingredients if you want. Thanks for watching. This is our sweet and sour salmon. Hope you like it. Bye.